happy Thursday. Little bit extra amped up today. It's gonna be a good day. I can already feel it. And we're gonna talk about a dope chakra called our crown chakra. So come on. But before we get into that chakra, let's rock out that deep breath. Shoulders roll back. And remember, if you need to, remember like a balloon inflating and deflating for that deepness. Feels good. Man, a deep breath. I tell you, I'm an advocate of deep breaths all the way around. I'm sure you're becoming one too, yeah? Right, I know. Let's vibe out real quick. Let's spread some knowledge to other people today. In your workplace, at home, wherever you are. Sharing is caring. Crown chakra. This chakra, think violet. Bright pinwheel, violet, spinning at the very top of your head or the crown of your head. Okay, so one cool thing to keep in mind with this chakra is because it's at the crown of our head, imagine this pinwheel is receiving energy and it's flowing in. And with our root chakra, where we started with the root chakra. Remember, in the base of our spine, we were thinking red. I am. Imagine energy flowing up. So there's energy just flowing like this through you. Okay, cool. So we've got like the energy flow, right? And there's like a bright violet pinwheel spinning. And the affirmation for this chakra is I know. So I know blank. With this chakra, you're saying I know too. And again, you have to believe it. If you don't believe it, that's why we're going to tap into the chakra. It's I know, right? I know the divinity within myself. So at the end of the day, if you can't see the divinity within yourself, right through here, if you can't see the passion and the love within yourself, then you can't see it within others. All in all, y'all, this crown chakra, it's solidifying everything else, right? And it meets the base, and the base is solidifying everything up. So you know, right? Go through today saying something cool, right? Y'all ready for this? Maybe. If you're open-minded, dope. If not, think of something else to say I know too. But say, I know I am divinity expressed. And I know I said it kind of casually, but really, like, when you say that, like, feel it when you say it. I know I am divinity expressed. Just say that 10 times today and notice how you feel and where you feel it. Imagine you're going to be walking around with, like, a little, like, a violet pinwheel spinning on your head. It's already there. You just don't see it. You're becoming more aware of it, right? That's the aura part. Anyways, y'all, that's a wrap on the chakra series. Tomorrow we're going to start something new. I'm going to think of a dope concept. But anyways, today, be love, be light, be the change you wish to see. And as always, as we do to wrap it up, to go vibe high today, peace, love, peak style, y'all. Ooh, and you know what? This will be fun. If there's a concept y'all want me to talk about or you're interested in hearing more about, Snapchat me. Let me know. I'm curious.